Okay guys, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Welcome to our YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how you can add the spinner loading or loading spinner on Django and jQuery when the request is being processed before the success function is executed successful. Okay. In a previous tutorial, we covered how you can handle the file upload in Django and Ajax, how you can upload the file without refreshing the browser, okay? So if you have not checked out this, if you have not watched out this tutorial on how you can submit the file in Django, and Ajax, jQuery without reloading the page, make sure you find out this video on my channel. So the video was like this. Okay, so this was like assumption, like this is a company registration panel where a user can fill in their information and attach the file. So I can say the first name is Moses. And the last name is Noel. The phone number is 0 blah 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 blah. Okay. Also, I can say this is my phone number, but this is not my real phone number. I'm just putting the random number. And this is not my email. All right. So here, once I choose a file, okay, let me choose this. Okay, then let me hit the submit. You can see file submitted successful, but the purpose of this video is to show the loading spinner before the success, okay, the success function. So let me show you something. This is my HTML. This is my HTML file named compound.html. So here, this is my div, okay. Here is where I will display the loading spinner, and you can see here it has the crash loader. Alrighty. And this is the text to show to display below the loading spinner processing. And here, this is the style for my loading spinner. You can see here dot loader, which put the style for this for the loading spinner. Okay, this is crass. These are the CSS attribute for the loading spinner. So put something like this, and make sure you have something like this. All right. Then the next thing, I hope when you are learning how to submit the file without refreshing the browser in Django and jQuery, our source code was like this. Okay, was like this. In Ajax, we are the only one function which was a success function. But now, let me uncomment this. Okay, now we are adding two more function, which is before sending, we want to load to show the loading spinner. Okay, load spinner, the ID. As you can see, this div will be displayed. But currently the display is none. Alright, so we'll show this before send. When it complete, we'll hide it. Okay, we'll hide. When it success, we'll return this message to the user like the request submitted is successful. So let me control S to save the changes and see how the loading spinner works. Okay. Okay, here I can put a random name like Tiago Alcantara. The phone number of Tiago Alcantara is bra bra. I don't know if this is Tiago's. Okay, Tiago 6 at gmail.com. Let me choose the file. Let me choose this file. then submit. You can see processing. So this is actually what I wanted to add. So it should load, okay, to tell the user that the request is being processed. Because when you're dealing with the jQuery, our page does not reload, our page does not refresh. So the user might not know if the request is being processed. So it is it's a good or best practice to show the loading spanner if you have chosen to use the jQuery. Okay, let me add something here. I can say Noel. You can see how beautiful it looks like when the request is too big. Okay, so let me choose a big file here. Okay, let me choose this video and submit. So you can see processing. Okay, and it will take a few seconds. Okay, so the user must be patient when he see the message like this, that your request is being processed, and the user might be patient and wait for it to process. Okay, so user will buy a time to wait for it. But without putting this, the user can resubmit or recreate the new request. And you wait. So this will create some duplicate of request to the server and so on. And there will be some inconvenience and some problems. So it's better if you put the loading spanner telling the user that your request is being processed. So as you can see, let's wait. Okay. So once the request will complete, you can see the request submitted successful. So actually, this is an end of this tutorial on how you can add the loading spanner in Django and jQuery to notify the user that the request is being processed. So as the user can be patient. Without this, user can be annoyed. Okay, can get annoyed while, you know, you have created a better solution to submit the form or the request without refreshing the page. But user does not know if the request is on the process, if the request is being processed. So I highly recommend use this if your page is not refreshing or reloading when sending the request to the backend. So actually, this is an end of this tutorial. You can share your experience. How do you let you know the user that the request is being processed in Django and jQuery? On my case, I'm using loading spanner. What about you? Okay, so I am expecting to see the comment below. Is this good or this is just a wastage of resources? Writing two codes which are meaningless. Does it look attractive to the front end user? Put your comment below. I want to know your views. All right. But if you find out this video is helpful for you, not hesitate to hit the thumb up button to like my video, share the video to your colleagues. But to get some more beautiful videos like this in the Django and jQuery, not forget to subscribe for sure. Okay, there are so many videos to come. Thank you, and see you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.